Bibhash Pathak. Yes, so you have done B.Tech in which stream?
Electronics and Communication.
Okay. Which year?
2016.
And after that?
So after that, I thought of joining a company which I got in placements. The company was Reliant Jio, but I chose not to go there. So I chose to attempt for civil service.
So electronics and communication. So, so how is electronics and communication helpful in administration?
So the skill sets used in electronics and communication, I believe, can be carried forward in IT department or any department if you are posted in future. Related to maybe computer or technology and all.
Okay, suppose you got posted in the police department, how will you use IT?
Pardon, sir?
Suppose you got posted in the police department, so how will you use IT or other technical skills that you have picked up for improvement of police force?
So if I am posted in police department, sir, my engineering expertise will help me in deciphering in cyber crime, using social media platforms to catch culprits or to carry forward some slogans which might be helpful in either traffic or in general police administration. So I hope it comes into use.
Okay, what do you understand by directive principles of state policy?
So directive principles of state policy, according to me, are the fundamental sets, are the principles which are helpful in the fundamental governance of a state or a country. So they are in the form of the positive obligations. They help in ensuring socio-economic democracy. So they are enshrined in the part 4 of the constitution and included in articles 36 and 51, between article 36 and 51.
Okay, recently the Supreme Court has come up with a number of judgments that deal with the family and personal matters. Can you discuss about some of these judgments?
Yes, sir. Recent judgment came from Supreme Court was about the Section 497 of the IPC, Indian Penal Code. So first of all, it was a British archaic law which dates back to 1861. This section criminalizes adultery. It states that adultery is a crime. In around 2016 or 17, I guess, I forgot the year, a Keralite, so he filed a petition in the Supreme Court challenging the archaic law, the British law, which was dated back to 1861. He challenged that why adultery is a crime. So after legal proceedings and all the judicial tangles and all, the Supreme Court came into conclusion that adultery cannot be a crime. And it also stated that the wife cannot be the personal commodity of a husband. But Supreme Court has maintained that adultery can be a solid ground for divorce.
Okay, have you heard about the Gaganyaan mission?
Pardon, sir?
The Gaganyaan mission.
So yes, I have heard. According to me, I think, I'm not sure about it, but I think it is something related to lunar mission, where lunar manned mission, where I think a person from India would be sent to the moon.
Not the moon, but space.
Space.
Okay, what do you understand by drones?
Drones, sir. Drones are actually can be manned aerial vehicle or unmanned aerial vehicle, sir. Mostly drones are used by the military personnel. It can be also used by civilians for shooting purposes.
So what is the scope of drones in administration?
So there is a good amount of scope of drones in administration, sir. Maybe during riots or any kind of violent mob situation, sir. Drones can be useful in shooting the whole scenario. The culprits can be nabbed from the photographs taken from the drones. So I believe.
Okay, suppose you got a job as an administrator and your first job is to manage the Ambubasi Mela in Guwahati. So what technical inputs can you give from your background for better management of the government?
So if I am posted during Ambubasi Mela to see the situation there, the inputs I will be giving is first of all, I will see that the traffic congestion is very much lessened, because in Guwahati, as you know, traffic congestion has been a major problem. Secondly, our ensured discipline is maintained among the devotees and all the general public coming to the Mela. Thirdly, I will try to ensure that no crimes are reported.
How do you use technology? That's what I'm asking.
So, I can take the help of CCTV cameras installed in the traffic signals or in various key points in the various dark corners of the path. Technology can be also used in the form of walkie-talkie. I will hand over a few walkie-talkies to my force or my colleagues. So with the help of walkie-talkie, we can also talk about any sudden situation happens, then you can reach the spot. Another technology would be cell phone is always there, so I will also use.
All these things are already used, huh?
Should think of something more innovative.
Okay, so your question was something new.
Not necessarily, but how will you use technology in this way?
What are the measures for flash flooding in Guwahati?
So flash flooding in Guwahati. So yes, sir, flash flood is a major problem in Guwahati, especially during monsoon. So some of the measures I would come up with are clearing out the drains. So drains has been on most of the drains are filled with sand and silt and all kinds of plastics, and also I would ensure clear passage of drains so that water can move freely. Secondly, I will also ensure about the minimum dikes or embankments surrounding Bharalu River. So I'll ensure that they are in proper shape, and year after year inspection of those dikes. Thirdly, sir, I would request the business enterprises to use minimum amount of plastics as far as possible and use cotton bags instead.
In rural areas, whether flood control is accepted or flood management is management, living with flood.
In rural areas?
Living with flood or flood control, is there any way for control or have to manage with flood?
So as far as till now, what we have seen, the people are living with floods, so but management is possible. As I have already mentioned, proper implementation of dikes and embankments towards any haphazard river or changing direction, so that can be taken into consideration, taken into control. Secondly, the villages, the houses made near the river, or you can say breaking the trajectory of the river, they can be shifted to another place.
We have seen for so many years that there is no measures for the solution of this problem. Even in this river bank erosion, it's such a huge big problem that there is no solution, no way. Do you think that there is some easy solution to control this river bank erosion?
So the disaster management authority has always come up with good amount of measures for controlling flood. So, but I think the proper implementation is very much important for that, along with proper utilization of fund. So if that comes into place, then I think the flood control can be a reality. Sir, from NIT, sir. National Institute of Technology, sir. Sir, at that time, right now, I think, sir, more than 30.
More than 30?
Yes, sir.
NIT's funding, kaise hota hai? Who actually bears the fund or the management of NIT?
Sir, the fund comes from the center, but I don't know the authority. Sorry, sir.
How it is different from the RSCs, previous RSCs? RSC,
regional engineering college.
in terms of the funding pattern?
Sorry, sir. Less idea about funding.
अच्छा technical line और लोड़ा मिला दे बहुत regular दे कि लोग उनके technical engineering लोग ये भी take खूब basic हो ये कि आहिया से वो इन्होंने line मिला दे कि वो technical और लोड़ा सो लेकिन कि वो technical line और लेके काम करेगा नहीं बिचारे.
That is not the case. People are there who goes in further goes into the technical line because people are there who works for BSNL or maybe private sector like Vodafone, Reliance Jio or Airtel or any other like Brahmos, DRDO, any other technical lines. So, but I have an affinity towards civil service. So, and
why have an affinity for civil services? Why you want to become a civil servant?
So this dates back to around 2013 when I was in the second year of engineering. So I was known to the term civil service, but I didn't know about much about civil service deputedly. Then my father made me accustomed towards civil service, and I researched in the internet. I saw some of the videos from the toppers. Then I saw some of the good articles about successful bureaucrats who have done a good amount of work for the society.
Name few.
Sir, I have heard about Durgapal. Duganakpal Shakti. Yeah, she is from Uttar Pradesh. So she has.
How do you read about her?
Sir, in Uttar Pradesh, there is a huge amount of fear from land mafia and sand mafia. So she was the one who had the courage to broke that.
Any civil servant who has fascinated you in Assam?
So yes, sir, Ashutosh Agnihotri, I would name, sir. I have not met him personally, but he wrote few of the poems in social media. I went through some of the poems so, in Hindi as well as in English.
So civil servant ke dwara likhe hue kavita padke tum civil servant ke liye
so no, sir.
Inspire ho rahe ho.
So no, the poem contains some of the virtues of sir democracy as well as bureaucracy, sir. So,
poems, recite it.
So I don't remember the poem, but I have went through once.
So, what is the difference between microcontroller and microprocessor?
Sorry, sir, I have not brushed up my electronics part. I won't be able to answer it.
Neighborhood first policy ke bare mein kuch.
Neighborhood first policy. So from India's perspective.
Of course, it is India first.
So first country I would mention is about Bangladesh. So our policy with Bangladesh has been a friendly one. Recently, the Maitri train service has come into picture. So,
what is exactly neighborhood first as a policy?
So, if you generalize the term, it would mean sir maintaining peace and cordial relation with our neighbor. Minimum of use of.
What do you mean by Internet of Things?
So, Internet of Things means putting technology into human behavior or putting.
Artificial intelligence. How internet is different from Internet of Things?
So internet is the global part. So Internet of Things would be like customizing your home, like for example your car, switching on your car through a key, so turning on the ignition. That would come under IoT era, I think. And
so what do you mean by fourth generation industrial revolution? Just tell me all the four generations of industrial revolution. Where what has been emphasized?
So I'm talking about the phases like steam engine. So first phase would be railways, or where steam engine comes in.
First industrial revolution, second industrial revolution, third, fourth. Usme kya kya hua tha? And who are the epitome of all this?
Sorry, sir, I would not be able to.
know some basic term. What is frequency bandwidth?
So frequency bandwidth is the bandwidth in which the operations takes place. So whether it, in terms of a processor or a graphics processor or simple unit processor. So the bandwidth at which the operation takes place, that is the frequency of bandwidth.
What is the difference between radio frequency and audio frequency?
So here the wavelength, the difference comes into the wavelength. I think radio frequency would operate at a higher frequency in terms of hertz. Another difference would be?
When radio wave is combined with audio wave, yes, then there is formation of a new wave.
Yes,
you know.
So when radio wave is combined with audio wave, there is a formation of new wave. Yes. So
what is semiconductor?
A semiconductor is a device or a thing which actually in general condition acts as an insulator, but with few changes can be turned into a conductor. For example, if you talk about natural semiconductor, silicon will come into place. Artificial semiconductor, the super magnets are there. They are termed as
semiconductor. What is sustainable development?
Sustainable development. Sir, sustainable development refers to the development where minimum changes done in order to affect, in order to have less adversary effect in future. So for example, sustainable ecotourism, if you take as an example of sustainable development. So here tourism is imparted in bamboos, by using bamboos, by using a tree, by making bench with the help of woods available there. So,
can explain more about that? No, what are the definition and definition of the specific definition sentence? Specific definition of the
So that is a development of which have less adversary effects in future. So can be termed as sustainable development.
What is CDMA and what is TDMA?
So I know the full form, but CDMA is code division multiple access and TDMA is time division multiple access.
Yeah,
what's CDMA? CDMA is used in cell phones, generally two second generation cell phones. And TDMA,
what is the difference between sustainable development goal and
the
millennium development goal?
So both the goals were a part of the United Nations mission. Sustainable development goals were a set of 15 goals which were due to be completed in the timeline from 2002. So Navami Bhadra festival was actually a river festival.
How is it different from Navami Gange?
So the concept was same.
Is it?
So more or less same, sir.
Then what is the difference?
So both were used to give tribute to their own rivers. For example, in Navami Gange. Don't know about the technical difference. But more or less the concept was same. It was for the tribute to the river Brahmaputra and for the tribute to Gange, I guess.
Electronics, current affairs, and political science.
Yes.
Okay. ठीक है सर, ऑल द बेस्ट।
थैंक यू सर।
शुभ रात्रि।